This is the new barbecue I'm getting. It's all the bits. See how quick we'll get it in. I think we'll see it. That just falls out with the barbecue on that. I'm not going to use that today. I'm going to use my spit. Instant trap one. And then use the briquettes. The grizzle spit. Just sit there, that little bag. Organized today. So you can see that. It's my glaze and my mop. Just gonna give it a little glaze. So, if you do that, say every 10, 15 minutes, maybe it can go longer. So once every 20, 25 minutes, it's up to you, your preference. I want to get that further into the meat, into the flames now. The flames are dying down a bit. I want to get there, so let the heat on it. Like it's pretty well on, it might be even done, so I'm going to test it with a temperature gauge. Always go for the thickest point. Somewhere centre. Don't know if you'll be able to read that gauge or not, but I'll tell you what it says. It's 70. Now, all depends which way you like to cook it. I like to cook it well done. So I'm going to leave that cooking a little bit longer. Don't forget, see that there? That's my one little concoction, just with water. You can use lager or whatever, but or beer, I suppose, brandy. It's just water and a little bit of your own little spices in there. Not very spicy, so I'm not keen on spices, but just getting a little bit dry. I'll just a little mop. It's good enough to taste now. So we'll just check it again. See what temperature we're getting now. Takes a second or two to record it. That's on 86 now, so we'll give it another second and we'll say it should go up a little bit more. 88, so to me, that's well done. So what I'll do now is I'll toss that in a bit of foil just to soften the meat up and make some gravy, and then I'll take you back to then. Right, so I'll put my tin foil for about half an hour just while I was preparing the gravy, because you've got to have gravy. Luckily my mum's done the meat for Sunday, so I used the gravy, the substance for the gravy off the meat. So that should be all nice. Moment of truth. And a bit of salt on that, I think. Nothing to say that. Nothing to say the joint. That is absolutely beautiful. Not what you can say, but that is absolutely awesome. That's how it's done. That's what it's about. Beef dips. Proper spit beef. Roast beef. Beautiful. Well, sorry, but I'm going to have to go up. Food's on. It's time to eat.